Kobe Bryant gives his stamp of approval on Dwight Howard joining the Lakers. Stay tuned for all the latest Lakers news coming to you now. Hey guys, I'm Britt Johnson. Make sure you follow me on social media at @IamBrittJohnson and click subscribe to join the Fumble fam if you haven't already. Even though Kobe Bryant has been out of the league for some time now, Lakers fans still turn to him when looking to see who is going to come and change this franchise. During this NBA offseason, the Lakers have made many changes, switching up their roster and losing Magic Johnson. This roster shakeup includes a former Laker that didn't do so hot the last time he was here, Dwight Howard. After Boogie Cousins went down with an injury that could possibly bench him for the entire season, the Lakers had to think fast and went back to someone they hoped would get the job done. NBA big man Dwight Howard. Now, last season, Dwight averaged 12.8 points and 9.2 rebounds with the Washington Wizards. After an offseason trade to the Grizzlies, which resulted in Dwight being waived from the team, the Lakers saw an opportunity to swoop him up, and they did just that. However, the addition of Dwight Howard had fans second-guessing their team's decision. But Kobe Bryant is here to put an end to all of that. Kobe, who played with Dwight on the Lakers years ago, had this to say about the Lakers' new big man during his appearance on The Talk when asked what he thought Dwight would do differently this time. Kobe saying this, "The first time we played together, the first half of the season was very tough. The second half of the season, we wound up playing the best basketball of any team in the league. And then, unfortunately, I tore my Achilles. But I think he's ready. He's ready for this next time around to do whatever is necessary to help the team be successful. And I think he'll do it too." Dwight Howard has been in the NBA since 2004, and the 33-year-old baller has yet to win a championship ring. So I think it's safe to say he should be in the right mindset to do whatever he needs to do to help this team win a championship. Over the years, the baller has been on 6 different NBA teams, this being his second stint with the Lakers. This is arguably one of the best chances in Howard's career that he's ever had to win a ring, and at 33 years old, I would say it's getting close to now or never. It's hard to say if the desire to win a ring is at the top of Dwight Howard's bucket list or not. He's an 8-time NBA All-Star, an NBA slam dunk champ, 5-time All-NBA first team, and a gold medal winner in the Olympics. And I think the NBA championship thing would just definitely be a nice addition to his laundry list of completions. Let's face it though, guys, if he wasn't super stoked about going after a ring, I'm sure LeBron James is gonna get him there anyway. So is Kobe right? Do you guys think Dwight Howard will rise to the occasion and do what he needs to do to help this Lakers team win? Let me know what you guys think in the comments below. Don't forget to like this video, click subscribe, and shop the Fumble store for the latest game day gear. I'm your host, Britt Johnson, for the Fumble, and I'll see you soon.